Egypt's military said militants firing machine guns and rocket-propelled grenades attacked a border checkpoint on Saturday, killing 21 soldiers in one of the biggest assaults on security forces in years. The attack in a desert area 630 kilometers, 390 miles, west of Cairo also left 4 soldiers wounded, the military said in a statement, blaming terrorists. It said a rocket-propelled grenade fired by the militants set off an explosion in an ammunition depot at the El Farafra post, killing the soldiers. Militants have stepped up attacks on the security forces since Islamist President Mohamed Morsi was toppled in July 2013 as the army struggles to quell an Islamist insurgency that has killed scores of soldiers and police, mainly in the Sinai Peninsula bordering Israel and the Palestinian Gaza Strip. The military said 2 vehicles booby-trapped to blow up were used in the attack, and bomb experts have defused the explosives. State news agency MENA said 3 of the assailants were killed in the assault, the second at the same checkpoint in less than 3 months. The attack followed repeated warnings by officials of a possible spillover of violence from across the border with Libya, where relentless bloodshed over the past few months has sparked fears of all-out civil war. Libya has been awash with weapons and gripped by unrest since the NATO-backed uprising that toppled dictator Muammar Gaddafi in 2011, with rival militias who ousted him vying for control. Egypt's porous western border with Libya stretches for more than 1,000 kilometers, 620 miles,